Laine Hardy and Tyler Mitchell wait. But only one spot in the top 20 is up for grabs.
Where's my wife here? There she is.
My wife is right there, and that's what this song means to me, you know. All I really need is her, you know.
I love you, baby. This song's called Suitcase.
Oh, she's a cutie.
No, she's a sweetheart.
Everybody wants a house over here. Everybody wants a ski boat. Everybody wants a big promotion at the end of the year. But I'd be fine watching you watch the sun go down with your head on my chest and a blanket on.
The crowd was just amazing, and I was just feeding off of it, you know.
Everybody wants to chase the rainbow and find a pot of gold. And hoping there's a suitcase full of money.
You know, to see my wife in the crowd with tears in her eyes, screaming for me, it just meant everything to me.
Because this is the exact same spot I was in last year, and it definitely feels familiar.
Aloha.
Aloha.
How are you feeling your first go-round?
Yeah, I was feeling pretty good, and then they told us we were going together, and I got sick pretty quick.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, right.
Tyler, you've had some magic moments. You've had some ups and downs. You've had some moments where you thought you were going home.
Oh, yeah.
And Laine, your journey's been very similar. You've shined, you've blown your voice out, you've battled, you've had a black suit on, now you've got a shirt with white doves on it.
Who are you, man?
Sadly, we have two of you guys on stage and we have one slot left. So now I'll deliver the news. Tyler, this is the end of the road, buddy. You're not in our top 20. Laine, great job. You're in the top 20.
Thank you so much, Tyler.
Tyler, hang in there, bud.
Oh, no, it's a ride.
Thanks, man.
Oh, yeah.
What a show up last night.
Hey, I'm ready to party with the Hardy.
Are you?
We were believing in you before you done believe in yourself.
It can only be 20, you know.